The stock market can be a tricky place, and many beginners do common mistakes. In today's video, I'm going to share with you the top investing mistakes that many people make, and most importantly, how you can avoid them so you can have a good start on your investing journey. So let's dive right in. And meanwhile, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Mistake number one, you haven't set financial goal. And I'm going to show you how to avoid this mistake in the most practical way. When thinking of financial goals, it doesn't count things like I want to become rich, I want to quit my job and start traveling, or I want to be debt free. These goals are great, but financial goals need to be specific, actionable, and achievable. Here are examples of such goals. Save $20,000 for a down payment on a house in the next 5 years. Or invest $5,000 in a diversified investment portfolio within 12 months. Do you see the difference? Such specific goals help you make a realistic plan to work towards them. You start budgeting, saving, and controlling your expenses. And what's important, you are able to measure your progress. Another benefit of setting goals is that it also helps you determine your risk tolerance. Another common financial mistake is not paying off your credit card debt. A lot of people get into the trap of accumulation of a credit card debt and paying high interest on it. So you need to make a plan to pay it off before you start investing. Don't start investing until you have paid off your high interest debt. Number three mistake is not having an emergency savings. It's important to set aside 3 to 6 months worth of living expenses. Emergency expenses such as car repairs, medical emergencies, or job loss can lead to accumulating debt if you are not prepared. The SecureSave study found that 67% of Americans don't have enough money saved to cover unexpected $400 expense. So unfortunately, it seems like the majority are unprepared for unexpected expenses. So if you set a goal to have money in your savings account to cover a minimum of 3 months of essential expenses, you'll have a buffer and won't accumulate debt. Mistake number four is lack of research. Another common mistake that the new investors make is jumping into investments without proper research. It's really important to know and understand the company or things you want to invest in. You should learn about its financial health and how likely it is to grow in the future. Take some time and look at their financial statements. See how the industry is doing. Learn about their competition. Proper research helps you make informed decisions and reduces the risk of investing in something you don't fully understand. Mistake number five is not contributing to an employer-matched retirement plan. If your employer offers a retirement plan like 401k and they're willing to match a portion of your contributions, it's a missed opportunity if you are not taking full advantage of it. Your retirement account should be treated as your first investment. Yes, you heard me correctly. It's an investment. When your employer matches your retirement plan contributions, it's like getting extra money for your future. Don't miss out on this great opportunity to build your retirement savings. Mistake number six is lack of diversification. Another mistake people make is putting all their money into just one stock or industry. This can be risky because if that stock or industry doesn't do well, you can lose a lot of money. It's important to have a diverse portfolio, which means investing in different things like stocks, bonds, or real estate. Diversifying helps protect you from big ups and downs in the market and lowers the chances of losing all your money at once. Check out my video regarding investing in index funds and lowering your risks. I'll link it in the description below. Mistake number seven is being impatient and only thinking about the short term. Investing takes time. Many people make the mistake of wanting quick results and feeling disappointed when it doesn't happen right away. But successful investing means being patient, sticking to the plan, and focusing on the long-term growth potential of your investments. Focus on buying good investments and holding onto them for a while to let them grow. These are the top 7 mistakes to avoid when investing. If you feel like you're ready to start investing but don't know where to start, check out my video about the investing basics for beginners. I'll link it in the description below as well. Remember, investing is a journey where you keep learning and getting better. If you found this video helpful, please do me a favor and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more finance-related videos. And feel free to leave your questions and comments down below. Thanks for watching.